So well done, girls. Dominant performance there throughout. How does it feel to be National Cup title holders?
Really good. Yeah, like, we haven't done it for a couple of years, have we? No. I've decided to be injured both times before.
Okay. So, yeah. What's next for this pair then going forward? Obviously it's a busy year, 2016. What are you looking to achieve?
Well, next up for us is the World Cup in Rio next month, as long as we're on the team, which I think we will be. And that is our last chance to qualify a spot for Synchro for the Olympic Games. So that's really the big focus at the moment.
And what sort of things are you looking to work on going forwards as a pair?
Well, we were pretty happy with today. It was a steady performance, but we know there's improvements that we can still make. Our first two dives, in particular, the easier ones, we're going to probably do quite a bit of video analysis on those when we get home, just making sure that the timing's spot on, entries are really sharp. And yeah, just sharpening up, making sure we're ready for that competition in Rio.
Awesome. And Alicia, how does it feel to be back at national level competing again?
It feels great. I mean, I've been in and out of competition for like nearly 3 years now because of my wrist. And nationals is always like kind of the pre-seasons when I usually get the injury and have the injections. I've had six of them now. And it's kind of like I had one in November this year and it's kind of been focusing on this throughout the whole training. And it feels really good to be able to say that